Welcome back to the Footy Match Day. I'm back. Footy Match Day's back. It's Watford versus the champion. The back is on.
Looking for a cross, they found the cross, and he's in the box.
Cross it!
Of course, he's going to cross it.
Goal. It's going to be a goal.
Oh, God. 40 minutes on the clock, 38 minutes to be exact. Something has happened. Watford scored, but a fat man got kicked out because he was showing his belly. What do you think?
Good question. I thought this was going to be Billich's last game. Probably won't be because they're actually winning 1-0. I don't think West Brom have had a shot on target yet, so they've been pretty bad. But Watford have been decent. It's very surprising. Looks like they might score a second. Who knows? We'll find out.
Still no clue.
Right, it is half-time. Half-time, 1-0 Watford. It's been a pretty good performance. West Brom haven't had a shot on target yet. They've been pretty lacklustre, which is disappointing considering they're going for the top six. But in terms of Watford, they dropped down to eighth, but now they can go back up to fifth. Fifth isn't great, but it's better than being eighth. They've done pretty well, just lacked a little bit in the final third. I think Ken Semmer's goal was scrappy, but it was deserved. 1-0 Watford at half time. Hopefully they can get the final killing blow in the second half and get a second goal. But West Brom have had a few decent opportunities, just haven't got any on target. So it'll be interesting to see what happens next time. All still to play for, it's only 1-0.
It's looking shit for Watford. Actually, don't know what happened really with that. A bit of confusion. Got Will Farrell in the back there. Pass it, I don't really understand. Maybe possible penalty. Should have been. I don't know. Should it? You never know. He's very biased.
Not looking good. Watford have done barely anything this second half so far. West Brom were way more turned on and they've got the ball here. They could go again.
Oh, he's just fucking killed the cunt.
Back, Watford, a goal, and back in the lead again. It's a good goal. It's by Sarr. Took a shot, took a deflection, went to Feldesar, lovely left, I think right foot shot straight to the right centre. Great goal. Off back to the lead. Look a more dominant after the back east goal.
Awareness. They're not focused defensively. What are they? He's passed out. I'm getting Chowdhury defensively. His awareness is gone again. They're not aware. They got a golden opportunity to win the game, and they've done that again. They have no awareness in this team. I don't know what they've done. No awareness.
Just saying, 3-2 is Malakong winner.
Oh, a ball is going to be
and he's shown himself and outskilled one of his really good attributes.
Well, he's still got the World Cup, so.
These referees. You know, I'm blaming this on Roy Hodgson. He's paid off all the refs. Slaven Bilic. I do hope he stays, so Samuel Kalou can play. That's just shit. Oh, let's get a fucking kick off. Bloody hell. Pottery's just almost killed us. 2-2, almost a goal, but Minasar was halfway in the crowd. He was having a pint, getting the old Cornish pasty down. Here we go.
In the box again.
Good.
Going up and down
with this injury. We've got it here. We've got a good shot.
Was enjoyable. 3-2. I did say it, I think, half time. I was thinking, right. Yeah, 3-2. That's what I said. Definitely. But I think, what is it? Back and forwards game. I think, what is it? The Baggies more dominant at times. It was a bit 50-50, I'd say. 50-50, I think, in the later stages. It was Watford game, but I think good team performance. The defence didn't know how to defend, you know. It's Watford, what can you ask? Your thoughts?
Yeah, well, it was a good game. First half, Watford dominated, but they obviously didn't manage to score. They did manage to get 1-0. Second half, West Brom became a much better team defensively and attacking-wise. They managed to get a goal back. And then, thanks to a golden chance for the Golden Boys, Watford did get a goal back and started leading. And then, obviously, the awareness in the Watford squad was terrible. They had no idea where the ball was half the time. They conceded again, but nonetheless, they managed to push on and they actually stayed determined, which they haven't really done this season. They stayed determined, got the third goal, and former West Brom manager Slaven Bilic will be staying as the Watford manager after that win, which pushes them back to fifth. It's a bit worrying for West Brom. They've been struggling recently, and that's they haven't won in the last three. But Watford have won, and I'm going to wear my Watford hat as a victory.
Yes, third goal, the winning goal. According to the announcer, came from a golden boy. In my opinion, goal from a game, a golden baggy. Not a baggy of weed, a baggy from Birmingham. Big deflection. Big win for Watford. Away the Hornets.